Although Piaggio took its own time to offer an electric vehicle, it is late by no means. Unveiled at the EICMA last week, the Electrica is the electric version of Vespa's Primavera scooter with a lithium-ion battery and a 4 kW motor that is guaranteed to get you 62 miles on a single charge. The lithium-ion battery power unit is capable of delivering a continuous power of 2 kW and a peak power of 4 kW and takes just 4 hours for a full recharge. The scooter also benefits from Motorsport Techno's KERS, Kinetic Energy Recovery System, that recharges the battery while decelerating. The Electrica is also high on electronic packaging with remote key, LED surround lights, USB charger, ride-by-wire, and two riding modes for you to choose from. And the best part of it all, it gets a reverse mode as well. How cool is that?